food's all in the kelp. That other food looks good in the back there, Carl.
Yeah, yeah. It's browning up really nice.
Running around in the paddock out of the
forest 2 weeks ago. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Food looks really cooked, eh?
Right?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah.
So food's been cooked in bull kelp.
That's seaweed.
These are blue cod heads.
Oh yeah.
Actually, we need some space so we can lay them out.
Yeah.
Can
we move this?
It's got that mucky in there. Can you eat the kelp after?
You can cook it. You can't eat it off here, but you can cook kelp and eat it.
What about these heads? On top of this one.
Yeah. These are blue cod heads from down the
road. Artists who did these fantastic pictures in the room.
Yeah, they can just stay there because it's just kelp underneath, so we can.
Oh, no, this one.
Well, he also is the main man behind building this wonderful fireplace over here. Rumford, giant Rumford, 6 foot wide Rumford. Yeah, it's a South African cauldron. It's called a poiki. In South African, it's poiki.
Poiki.
Yeah, poi and ki.
Poi and ki.
Enough eating there, Rob. Be cooking faster. Pig's head, wild pig's head from my Tahu country.
Thank you. Yeah.